I had wanted to start modeling ever since I was a little girl. My parents obviously couldn't afford to take me to go see all the agents. We decided to go to the model search.
I always wanted to get into modeling since I was a little girl. I got my start through David Mogull.
17 years ago, I met David Mogull and opened the doors to Hollywood.
I was introduced to all the agencies. If it wasn't for David, I would have never modeled into my early 20s.
What David has accomplished is unprecedented.
Meeting David gave me places to go.
Everything I have here is because of you.
My name is Kathy Garrity, Images Management in New York City. I'm president of the company. We do fashion and advertising. I've known David for 21 years, and I've always seen amazing girls.
My name is Paul. I'm with the Click Modeling Agency in New York City. We're a high fashion agency. We represent men and women. Click doesn't have an open call, so it's really important that we attend David's event, help set us up with some of the best faces out there.
I've been an agent for over 20 years. I've run agencies in San Francisco and Miami. I've known David Mogull over 20 years, been all over the world multiple times with him, represented lots of talent that he found. The great thing about a model search is one-stop shopping, not only for me, but for the kid that's coming to the search.
Hi, I'm India. I'm 15 years old and I'm in 10th grade. I met David and he had some great connections with agents.
I'm Tony Vavrock, senior manager and network coordinator for Elite North America. I've known David Mogull for many, many years, and he's the reason why I'm in this industry. And I went to one of his events and I got connected to all the best people. I ended up having a career in this industry. Elite scouts all over the world, especially in North America, and we only want to work with people that we trust. David's model search is the best way to get discovered.
My name is Janine Cerny. I've been an agent in the commercial business for over 20 years. I've known David most of my career.
Hi, my name is Barry Shapiro. I'm a head casting director at Herman Ellison Casting in New York. I've known David for about 20 years.
I'm John Shea from Frontier Booking International, repping kids, teens, young adults for all aspects of the industry. I've known David about 15 years.
We represent on-camera commercials and commercial print models and actors, all ages, all shapes, all sizes, all ethnicities.
I've cast for pretty much every commercial product on the market. I attend conventions that David does because I find people that maybe other casting directors don't know about.
Pictures can be altered. We want to see how they really look and we want to see how they present themselves. And decisions are made in personal interviews.
We have to meet our actors and models in person. Absolutely.
It's very important to meet people face to face because personality in any aspect of the business is crucial.
So I need to know how they interview, I need to know how they present themselves.
Conventions have been a great resource for me as a casting director.
The model search, to be quite honest with you, the best way to meet new talent is by going to these conventions.
Otherwise it doesn't work.
My name is Kenya Knight and I'm the owner of New Model Management in Los Angeles. I've known David Mogull for over 15 years, and for me, his name is synonymous with quality model events.
Is he gets people to meet the real deal, the agents, the talent managers, everyone in the industry.
The neat thing about going to these events, if you have the talent, you'll get discovered there.
I know that there will be a lot of quality talent to choose from, and then I'll walk away with a future star.
Everything I have here is because of you.
I go to the model search. My life changed.
This summer I plan on modeling. Thank you, David.
And I think it's really great.
Uncle Dan!
I remember when he had braces.
Family.